Mark?
Yeah.
So I was thinking, you know.
A wedding period, I think, is probably one of the most stressful experiences that any bride and groom can really go through.
Mom, this is Sabrina.
Hello.
Hey, hi, Taylor.
That even though Jason and Sabrina are in love with each other, that their families are not in love with each other.
Jason and I are in love.
Jason makes a good impression, but we haven't met his family yet.
Jason's mother, Mrs. Taylor, is, not the easiest, and she has certain ideas of what should happen on their wedding day, which includes them jumping the broom.
What's the problem, Pam?
I have tried to be nice to this girl, but you know by now she should have come over here to Brooklyn to meet me.
Pam Taylor is very upfront with her feelings. She doesn't mind telling people what she thinks.
All this stuff going on, her text messaging me when she can pick up a telephone and call me like I'm a human being. Mm-mm. I don't play this. Strike one.
Miss Watson, however, she's very professional. She tries to maintain a cool head.
You've certainly raised a wonderful.
Well, I wish I could say the same about you and your daughter.
Whenever you bring two separate families from two different parts of life, of the world, of the economy, together around a wedding, you're gonna have some drama.
And boy, the fireworks begin to fly. They really begin to fly.
This family thinks they're better than us. I'll break this wedding up if I have to.